Shea Bear 1000 here. This is a revisit, but as you can tell, they've got it posted now. But we've been here and we walked back there and back. So I got a picture of it, I think, from out here, so I can do it before and after here. Hey guys, got in a little abandoned place here. Right there will be a thumbnail. So I guess this is a quick video. This used to be a little campground, we found out. And as you can see, they had boat rentals. But we found out it was an old campground. But, you know, we're not going to try to back out here, so we're going to have to go past them signs. And we'll turn around right up here.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong, why?
It's gonna give him some.
Doesn't matter, they gotta warn us first. That's a misconception about trespassing. They have to tell you to leave first. And then if you don't, or if you come back after you've been warned, then they can arrest you. Mm-hmm. And we can turn around right here.
Huh?
We can turn around right here.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
But we walked all the way back there, remember?
Yeah, it's beautiful back there.
Yeah.
You'll have to find your other.
Might be able to get a house too here before long. There's a house not far from here where we're at.
Yeah, it's really pretty. I'm surprised I'm with the buses. This has been empty a long
keep it a campsite. Well, not campsite, campgrounds. Each campground has a
site. That would even be good because there's a lot of people that come through this way.
Well, it's right on the water.
Yeah.
And there's the lake is right up here.
Yeah, it'd be a really great place.
In fact, I think that's part of the lake right back there.
Yeah.
So, all right, guys. Put a little boat slip in there. All right, so there's a revisit for you.
Sorry.